Seminole versus Andrews. Now, it was homecoming for the Indians as well. Everyone looking their best for a big night. You know, we try to do that too. And in the second play of the game, Andrews, Luke Armendariz, stole the homecoming spotlight. Savage with this massive run to scratch first. No one near him, and that deserves a celebration now. Mustangs on offense again, and it's a trick play, hoping for a big game, but nah. Cy Kramer with a well-timed deflection, and he acts like it was no big deal even. Then the Seminole cheer squad was loving it and flipping it. Don't know how you do that without getting dizzy, and I hope this QB isn't dizzy after Andrews, A.J. Britton, was all over him for the sack. Andrews wins this one big, 54-13.